Happy Halloween, SS Cade viewers. It is I, Olivia Cochran, your little ritual woe. And it is now time for the Fright Fight match, where the only way to win is to put your opponent into the back of the hearse.
All witches, all skeletons, all jack-o'-lanterns, gather round and watch. Watch the magic pumpkin. Watch.
Introducing first, from the southern Kakalaki, we're here to blow the evil bands. He is James SelfStandard. But if James doesn't win this match, the helpful man will be banished to another dimension, and Michael Myers variant is going to be getting his powers.
Down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
So, how much is Olivia paying you?
Olivia's not paying me anything.
Oh, family matters, I see. I understand. That's why I'm trying to save helpful man. But, may the better man win. Alright, fine.
Christmas? Help me, Scooby Doo! Save me, Steve Gutenberg! More time! I must save Helpful Man. I must save him. At any cost. Where are you going, Cade? Let's raise some hell. Grave digger. Won't you dig my grave? Please make it shallow so I can feel the rain. Wait. No pins. How about this? Pumpkin. Okay. Oh, what's this? Ah! Oh yeah! It's my bat. Strong James! Zoinks! Come on, buddy. Let's see what else we can find around here. Come here. Nugget. Oh, look at this. A witch stick. No, just a witch leg. Okay. That's a boot on your booty. All right, come on. Let's go. I feel so alone. I forgot the lyrics of them bones. It's on a turnbuckle, but close enough. Pumpkin the lights. Wait a minute.
What's in here? What's in here? Plank, were you hiding there the whole time, buddy? What? Holy crap.
Time to die, James.
Oh crap, Plank. Every man for himself, run! Holy crap, a dead end.
It'll be easy to put in a hearse when I slice your throat, James.
Welcome to the dead zone! Oh. Cade, you just don't know the power of what it means to be outrageously optimistic year round, do you? Because it could come in handy. So! Here, you wanna throw hands, huh? Let's get a little wicked, shall we? Happy Halloween, Cade. I need time to think. Speeds up already? How?
I got a lot more left to give, James.
Where are you going? Necronomicon. might be useful. Verada Necronomus Nictup? Wingardium Leviosa? What? Harry Potter? Okay, oh, this one. This will give me the power for sure. Okay. Kanda! 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 What the heck did I just do? Holy crap! Why isn't this working? It's gotta wear off! It's gotta wear off!
Happy Halloween to me, with this stupid face paint and your stupid tricks. No! Happy Halloween to you.
Channel the King's craziness to make you fearless. Channel Totally Kevin's level of chill to keep you calm in moments of high stress. Use Simple Simon's happiness to make every move mean something special. And you can use my heroic attitude to vanquish the evil in your mind. Remember, all of your characters on SSP came from bits and pieces of you.
That's so funny! What's so funny?
You don't know where you are, do you? Hey, Cade. Welcome to the Cringe Kingdom.
What the? What's going on?
Hello. You must be Cade Powers, right? I've been a fan of your work for such a long time, indeed! But your cousin has kidnapped Helpful Man, and I cannot allow you to stop us from saving him! You understand?
No, I don't understand.
Too bad! Yeah! 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 Let me try something else. Yeah. My crown, but I'm still the king. All right, Kevin, your turn.
Whoa, like I'm totally making a cameo. Like, I hope this is totally painful. Totally. Okay, old dude, your turn.
Oh, young whippersnapper, time for me to show you a thing or two. Hold on there, sonny. The world, you heard it's Halloween there, buddy. Who are you?
My name's Grandpa Papa. Here, let me help you out, sonny.
I'm gonna tell Sam. Come on. Come on, man. You doing good? Hey, you got something on your back. Oh, yeah, that's
right. It's my cane. Oh! Come on. Come on. I still got some old moves in.
My head feels better.
Oh, my gosh. Look. It's a jack-o'-lantern! I could totally use this as a weapon! Come here, Cade!
Hey, Cade! Trick or treat, buddy! Would you please go down, please, sir? Bring in the next guy!
How about we spread a little anarchy, shall we?
Boy, it feels good to be back here on SSP. Happy Halloween, Cade. SelfStandard, finish this guy off, win this match. Maybe the spellbook did something after all. Come here. Upside down. Okay. Over. Alright. Time to save Helpful Man. Happy Halloween, Cade.
I'm blind!
Olivia, I didn't need your help. I think it's anyway.
Hey, Shane, you have done your job well.
I will take it from here. Now, I need to go welcome our next shaped soldier. Okay, Helpful Man, a deal is a deal. Shane lost. Now, get your butt in that corner.
This is bullcrap. I know you interfered in that match.
Shut up! I know right here. Now get.
Alright, look, I'm gone. But mark my words, Olivia, you won't get away with this. Your evil scheme, it's not gonna last very long. Somehow or another, I will be back.
Hey, Michael. Happy Halloween. I have some treats for you this year.
These powers are now yours.
You are no longer restrained to just Halloween. Use these powers, shed that blood in the again. Your child, I'll be in touch. See you later.